Hello friends, let us now learn about normal anatomy of upper esophageal sphincter and lower esophageal sphincter. So, the normal length of upper esophageal sphincter is 4 to 5 centimeters, whereas lower esophageal sphincter it is 5 centimeters. But the most important is about intra-abdominal length of lower esophageal sphincter. Intra-abdominal length of lower esophageal sphincter is 2 centimeters. Then if you were asked the normal pressure of the upper esophageal sphincter is 60 millimeters of Hg. The normal pressure of lower esophageal sphincter is 6 to 22 millimeters of Hg. Then the muscles present in the upper esophageal sphincter mainly has three muscles, which are distal portion of inferior constrictor. This includes distal portion of inferior pharyngeal constrictor, and this includes cricopharyngeus muscle. And this also includes the circular muscles which are present in the proximal esophagus. So these are the different muscles of upper esophageal sphincter. So thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.